stun grenade out.
Getting the intel we need. On to the next subzone.
The Apex is the only Archean modal that can spawn other Archean units. The reasons for this are unclear.
We're exposing the catapace to high pressure, but nothing seems to bother El Parásito.
Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Our MIA operator is our top priority. The parasite must have dragged them somewhere. Stay sharp. Aim at the anchor points and shoot when they open. Arc trees preventing the rescue. Let loose on those anchor points and arc cells. In the extraction pod. The casualty down in the extraction pod. Operator is secured. React Medical will monitor their recovery. You'll react pride and joy. Just don't let it go to your head.
provide security, and I'm the ultimate shield.
Brief me en route and I'll get it done.
I'm ready to help turn the tide.
Down a high-value enemy. R&D needs it alive, and I'll tell you when you find it.
Eliminate my target.
You have a recon device. It can help you locate the objective.
Keep it alive. Bring it to the extraction point and trap it.
Join Stunton.
Thank you.
Nothing like a fresh specimen, alive and kicking.
You're driven, and it shows. Carry that into the next subzone.
We're exposing the catapace to high pressure, but nothing seems to bother El Parásito.
The Apex is the only Archean modal that can spawn other Archean units. The reasons for this are unclear.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Our MIA operator is our top priority. The parasite must have dragged him somewhere. Stay sharp. Tighten its hold on them. The red deck with the rifle and the pilot flying around. Gone a whole other way. We'll deal with it all the same.
I needed extractions at one time. Archeans are no joke.
Mutation detected. Sprawl generation on Archean displacement.
Track down our casualties. You're the only chance they have of getting out of here.
Oh.
redneck with a rifle thought he could make the pilot fly him out. Didn't work out that way.
Claymore might deploy.
If you have a recon device, the moment you attempt to extract our MIA, the Arc Tree will resist.
Claymore mine in place.
It's acting up. Target the anchor points and arc cells. Now's our chance. Pull our agent out of there. The arc tree won't let go. Use all means necessary to free our MIA. Grip is slacking. That's good.
This is how it happened.
You did it. Get our operator to the extraction point. Bring our operator to the extraction pod. Agent secured. React Medical will keep me apprised of their recovery.
Claymore mine active. Reload.
Vital signs. Stasis foam activated.
I'm not getting a response. We'll have to consider our operator to be MIA.
Archaeans will not escape my sight.
Mutation detected. Sprawl generation on Archaean displacement.
Find a catalyst emitter. Strange environmental artifacts are manifesting in certain areas and they react to our emitters.
Mm-hmm.
Once the airlock sequence is triggered, don't count on returning to this subzone.
The Apex is the only Archean modal that can spawn other Archean units. The reasons for this are unclear.
We're exposing the catapace to high pressure, but nothing seems to bother El Para.
Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Find dormant nests and set auto trackers on them. React needs the latest data on the parasite's ecosystem. It keeps changing, and we need to keep up. Set the auto trackers.
Using a stun gun.
Taking down.
Your end is here.
Auto tracker activated. Auto tracker activated.
Stunning the end. Throwing a stun gun.
It's too late for you. Shreddy's got no build.
Footing again. You're here with React for a reason.
Chaos if you don't know what you're doing.
those Archies, and we need
engage
them gone.
My target.
Use your React Blade. It's a 2-for-1 kind of deal.
Claymore mine active.
That's your target. Eliminate it with a takedown.
Mine deployed. Head to the objective. Cluster charge deployed. Blowing cluster charge.